Well, this weekend, first responders from across the metro are joining together to support one of their own who was severely injured in an accident while she was working. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey has their story.
This is for Jennifer, the paramedic that got injured.
It's a show of support.
Thank you, sir.
For one of their own.
Thank you so much. She's improving. Good. She's improving. Thank you for asking.
Nearly a dozen firefighters with the Monterey Fire Department took a break from fighting fires Saturday morning and hit the streets to raise money for Jennifer Hasselbaine.
I want to do something for her. Give something back to her because she gives so much to everybody else.
Back on August 1st, Hasselbaine was injured while working an accident on Bullard Road in Jackson. Police say she was loading a patient into an ambulance when a suspected drunk driver ran into her. The crash killed the patient and critically injured Hasselbaine.
We just want her to know that we're here for her, community's here for her, and just support her in her time of need.
Coworkers say Hasselbaine's condition is slowly improving. However, they say she has a long road of recovery ahead, and every dollar will go a long way in helping.
Her expenses is going to be heavy, you know, even we're working with comp and insurance and all. It ain't going to pay, you know, 100%.
I've been fortunate enough here to be paired up with her at night, and when we get called out, she's always on the move.
Lieutenant Adam Montgomery says he's worked with Hasselbaine for nearly a year. He says her presence has been missed. He says he has no doubt she'll be able to bounce back from this.
She's strong. She's going to make it. She's a strong woman and a fine paramedic.
In Rankin County, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.
Wow. Well, the firefighters say they had no goal to reach today. Tomorrow, though, first responders are hosting a blood drive over at the fire station number 2 in Pearl that runs from 1 till 6 in the evening. Now, to a developer.